Good morning, students. Welcome to chemistry class. Today I am going to be discussing about from structure of atom some problems in your NCERT textbook. That is 2.6. Okay. Calculate the energy of one mole of water. Of radiation whose frequency is 5 into 10 power 14 inches. Okay, so here calculate the energy of one mole of photon. Okay, frequency is given. This is nu, 5 into 10 power 14 inches. Okay, now energy E equal to h nu, that is the form. One photon equal to E equal to h nu. Energy of one photon equal to E equal to h nu. So energy of one photon is given by what is given by here? E equal to h nu. Okay. What is h? Planck constant. That value is 6.626 into 10 power minus 34 joules second. You know already this value. And the frequency is given, nu. The nu value is 5 into 10 power 14 hertz or second inverse. Okay. Then E equal to, that is substituted in this, 6.626 into 10 power minus 34, okay, joules second into 5 into 10 power 14 hertz or second inverse. Okay, this one cancel here. Now it gives what here? 3.313 into 10 power minus 19. 10 power minus 19 joules. Okay, now the energy of one mole of photons. The energy of one mole of photon. Okay, is given by. So one mole of water means one Avogadro number. Okay. So this is one for one water that equal to 1.1313 into 10 power minus 19 joules into. Okay. For one mole means one Avogadro number. 6.023 into 10 power 23 moles per mole. For one mole, how many Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 power 23. Okay, now. So now after the calculation to this, after the calculation, we will get this value is 19.951 joules per mole. Joules per into, this is how much? 4 minus 19 and 23. So that is gives 10 to the power of 4 joules per mole. Or we can write also, this is 199.51 into 10 cubed joules per mole. You can write also this one. This is 10 to the power 3 means kilo. So that's why 199.51 kilojoules mole inverse. Kilojoules mole inverse. Okay. So this is the first problem. And another one is second one. 2.7. Second problem is 2.7. A 100 watt bulb emits monochromatic light. monochromatic light. Okay, so that light having how much wavelength? 400 nanometers. How much wavelength? 400 nanometers. Calculate the number of photons emitted by per second by the bulb. Per second by the bulb. So okay na. So here power of bulb. Power of bulb. Power of bulb equal to 100 watts. 100 watts. 100 watts. 100 watts equal to what? 100 joules per second. 100 joules per second. 100 joules per second. Okay na? Then, so 100 watts equal to what? 100 joules per second. 100 joules per second. Okay. Then, here, now, any energy. Energy of photon. Energy of photon equal to, that is energy of photon means what? E equal to H. What is given here? Wavelength. So that's why you can write H C by lambda. H C by lambda. Okay. So what is the H value? This is 6.626 into 10 power minus 34 joules second into, what is C here? What is C? That is speed of the light. That is 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second divided by lambda. What is lambda here? 400 nanometers. 400 nanometers. 400 nanometers means 1 nanometer equal to 10 to the power of minus 9. Okay. So, this is 400 into 10 power 9. Okay. 10 power minus 9. So, that is the 1 nanometer. So, 1 nanometer equal to 10 to the power of minus 9. Okay. Then here, after calculating all this, so here this is one and this one is cancelled here. Okay, joules per meter, joules meter, and this is 1 nanometer, and after you get the this calculating, you get here the value is 4.919 into 10 power minus 19 joules. Okay. Joules. Okay, now. So this is energy of photon. Energy of photon. Now here calculate the number of photons emitted per second by the bulb. Per second by the bulb. So that is, you can write here. That is, so here continue for this one here. That is number of photons emitted number of photons emitted per second. Okay, number of photons per second by the 100 watts bulb. 100 watts bulb. So, what is this here? 4.919 into 10 power minus 19. So, for 100 watts bulbs, what is this? That equal to here 100 by, that is 4.919 into 10 power minus 19 joules. So this is joules second. What is this? Joules per second. Okay. So here this one and this one cancel. Joules cancel here. And after calculating this value, we will get the value is 2.2. 0.012 into 10 power 20 second inverse 2.012 into 10 power 20 second inverse. So that is the per second by this how much is number of photons is emitted? 2.012 10 power 20. So okay now. So this is going to the here and this is getting positive value. So 10 to the power of 20 second inverse. Okay now. So what is given? 100 watts bulb emits monochromatic light of a wavelength 400 nanometers. Calculate the number of photons emitted per second by the bulb. Okay now. Then so first power of bulb 100 watts equal to 100 joules per second, and the energy of photon you know already E equal to h nu, but here given wavelength, so that's why you can write c by lambda. So h c by lambda, so h value, c value, and lambda is wavelength, that is substituted in this, and we will get this value. After this is energy of one photon. But here per second, how many photons are emitted by the 100 watts bulb? So that equal to for 100 watts bulb, that is 100 joules per second divided by, that is energy of one photon here, 4.919 into 10 power minus 19 joules is also cancel here, second inverse. So second inverse as it is. For second, this much of photons emitted by this monochromatic light. Okay, then and third one is